fantastic partnership. We now have kids that are actually talking about rugby. We have kids in areas of disadvantage that wear Leinster jerseys around on the street. Rugby wasn't a very dominant sport. Soccer would have been strong, GAA is strong in South Dublin. Rugby wasn't one of the main sports, but these clubs are doing really, really well as a result of it.
We have 450 primary school kids from local schools in the area in Tallaght, Clondalkin. Well, we're all part funded by the council. They give us a lot of support on the ground in regards to equipment. The council are brilliant at organising everything that we need to make this happen. The population alone in South Dublin is massive. Apparently in Tallaght it's more than Limerick. What we have playing rugby last year, we had about 3,000 kids play rugby in the area, in schools and clubs. This year our aim is to have over 5,000 children participate in all the different range of programs we offer, whether it be Aldi Play Rugby program or Contact Rugby or something similar.
It's a no-brainer to see that the council coming out and working in collaboration with the IRFU and Leinster Rugby today and in conjunction with any other sporting organisation that's out there. Because what it does, it lifts areas, it brings kids into sports that they wouldn't necessarily be involved in. I was just saying before I came on here, like I'm from Lochendawken, I wouldn't have a necessarily strong tradition of rugby. It wasn't around when I was young, but if it had been, and it had been something like this on, I would definitely would have been involved. After 9 years of collaboration with Leinster Rugby and the council, you can see the growth in rugby and around the areas expanding, and the kids really enjoying it, and it's great to see new kids getting involved in rugby.
No point in just putting rugby development officers into schools and at the end of the school day kids go home and they don't do anything about rugby after that. So we're always pushing them to develop club school links. So as the lads are going into schools, they're also advertising the local clubs. They're bringing coaches from the local schools down into the schools. So kids straight away know, okay, there's Tallaght Rugby Club is there, Clondalkin Rugby Club is there, can I go play rugby? So it's to develop that school club link all the time as well.